I am Satyendra Srivastav, a medical doctor turned social worker. I took over Samta as director in 2017. Samta stands for Society for Motivational Training and Action. It's working in District Dehradun, in Chakrata Mountains, in the state of Uttarakhand, in Indian Himalayas. Samta was registered as a voluntary agency in 1986. It works as a grassroots implementing agency for primary education, watershed development, and community-based organizations. With COVID, things became even more difficult. Raising funds without visiting donors or corporate social responsibility officers was not easy. Because of COVID, staff could not move into the field and implement various programs or do feasibility studies for new ideas. We had to close down our school and shift over to online education through WhatsApp, even though connectivity is a big issue in the mountains. But we had to go ahead with all these changes. There were not many choices. I think the biggest challenge at this time was a sense of loneliness. Our Spanish donors, Manos Unidas, had postponed their trip due to COVID, and we were not free to visit our own communities in the villages. It seemed we were all alone in a big world full of uncertainties. All this had financial implications too. So at this time, we were also in touch with the Ismail Foundation. And so far, we had used mostly phones and emails as per the needs to communicate with our community and the donors. But we decided to go for crowdfunding. Even though it always seemed a fantastic idea to me, too good to be true. I was skeptical, frankly speaking. So we started a crowdfunding campaign on milap.org, which is a popular site, and we began building an appeal on it. We faced a big challenge, and the challenge was, how could we win readers' trust in a short span of few minutes online? Because Samta, after all, is not a big organization. We don't have a huge media presence. So we researched and found some references to our work in public media, in newspapers, and we began quoting these references in this online campaign and used these to build up our campaign, to build up our credibility that Samta is a real organization and Samta is actually doing something for primary education in the Himalayas. The second challenge was to find a good relevant video to convey the difficulties students face to earn good education, because the premise which we were trying to put forth was that because children are traveling such huge distances in the Himalayas to come to our school, they are going through so many difficulties, therefore they deserve much better education. And to offer them better education, we need a little extra funds. So that was our line of logic. But we didn't have a video or a good photograph to convey this complex idea. Finally, we found a short BBC video explaining the difficulties of schooling in the Himalayas. And so we used this video, and eventually our campaign began to read like a good, cohesive and convincing appeal. Another challenge was to provide regular, interesting updates to the donors, because school and our main office, from where we communicate with the outside world and where internet connection is available, are separated by 80 kilometers. So it's nearly impossible to send an email from the school, which is up in the mountains. So we have to get the information from the school somehow to Vikasnagar, our main coordination office. And from here, somebody will put it as an update on milap.org, or say a line of thank you to the donors on Facebook. So somehow we continued thanking donors on and off Facebook. Some donors donated even twice and more than twice. Some even visited the school before the epidemic and again when there was a lull in the epidemic. So now I'll come to the output. Beginning June 2018, we have raised over rupees 3 lakhs, which is like 15%, 1/6 of our total long-term target. Our investment has been access to internet mostly. It is a good return for our efforts because these crowd funds often fulfill a need which straight-jacketed projects do not. They offer us a little bit of flexibility and creativity in our work in the field. So I personally have learned some lessons, so has Samta, my colleagues in Samta. One thing which we have learned is this, that crowdfunding is a real phenomena and it does deliver goods. And second thing which we have understood is this, that all of us who are working in small voluntary agencies must update our online skills and keep on learning. This is the language of tomorrow. And next thing which we understood was this, that thanking donors is very important. We must thank them regularly on social media, because when we thank somebody on Facebook, the message has a ripple effect. Many more people read that, they get curious, and they get in touch. Other thing which we discovered was this, that very often those donors who are not on Facebook, sending them an individualized email is much better than sending a general email to more than one people. Other important understanding was this, that we built up a much better relationship with the donor. Putting up good photographs, good small videos is very important, very useful. And we have also understood one thing, that small funds can snowball into substantial funds. Of course, what we have at milab.org, it's called Support Samta School, and give us feedback with best wishes and namaste. Thank you.